Time for Andy Barclay's nonsense to stop affecting our sales.
It's time for Andy Barclay's nonsense. Need to make sure customers and shareholders have choices. Not
to be. Did you really think I was dead? Of course I'm back. Don't fuck with the joke.